This is Martha's theme song broken, so here we go, guys. She is the crazy cat learning game lady. She will make videos. She will whip me in them. She will review them. She will insult them. She will love them because she's the crazy cat woman game lady. Make me score them too. She will give history upon them because she's the crazy cat woman game lady. She will play in them, but she will not give up. She will prevail against her foes. No matter how Malevo went, they appear to be. Because she's crazy, kindly. She will make me suffer or Sally sing this song. Because she's the crazy cat woman game lady. I love her. Me too. But that does not mean I don't hate singing this song. Hope you guys enjoy this, because I did not enjoy.
So guys, we're gonna do a new verse.
Call the book first! Since Ross is starting to book review, so book first! She will go on adventures. She will go with Aaron Hunter. Darrow Token, C.S. Lewis. And C.S. Lewis, because she's crazy cat woman game lady.
Okay, let's get rid of this part. Get over.
Who, me?
Yeah.
All right.
Because you're the only one who's picking it.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
Hi, guys. We're going to be doing the third Warriors book, Forest's Secrets, which Ravenpaw finally tells the truth about Redtail's death fully. We meet Mistyfoot, Stormfur, who are Bluestar's kids. She's the leader of ThunderClan, but they're part of RiverClan because she mated with somebody who was a part of RiverClan, which is against the rules.
Gotcha.
They're not allowed to mate with other clans.
Okay.
Broken Tail, who was the leader of ShadowClan before he got thrown out. Raking kittens fight.
Okay.
You have to wait until you're at least 6 months old before you become apprentice.
Gotcha.
Which is what they call 6 moons. Because they don't know what months are.
Gotcha.
So he helps Tiger Claw try to kill Blue Star because he wants to become leader. Because he's next in line to become leader, but he wants to speed along so he can call me leader.
Gotcha.
He makes Sandpaw and the Sandstorm, he makes them into warriors. Think them with Dust Pelt. So, Duststorm, Whitestorm gets Brightpaw, Mousefur gets Thornclaw, Fireheart gets Cloudpaw as their apprentices. Brackenpaw becomes Brackenfur. We meet Graypole, who is the foster parent to Mistyfoot and Stormfur by the River Clan.
Cool.
So when Cinderpelt helps deliver her first kittens because she's the medicine cat.
Gotcha.
She's the medicine cat's apprentice.
Mm-hmm.
Since the last book she was hit by a car.
Oh wow.
So she can no longer be trained to be a warrior. She crippled one of her paws.
Mm-hmm.
So, but she was not able to save the mom, Silverstream, but she was able to save the kittens. Feather Kit and Storm Kid. Golden Flower takes care of them for a week before River Clan comes and takes them back.
Cool.
Because Greystrike broke the rules too. It made it with a bad. So when Tiger Claw tried to kill Blue Star, he got banished, and Yellowfang had to kill her own son, who was Broken Tail, for helping him. So, and he asked Darkstripe, Dustpelt, Longtail to come with him when he leaves the clan. Darkstripe said no because you didn't ask me for help. Longtail says, I'm a loyal warrior to the clan. And Dustpelt says, you killed my own mentor, Darktail, so Redtail, so you can come deputy.
Cool.
So, what do you think?
That's good. I like it.
Yeah. So, I give it 10 out of 10 from what you got, when you get out of it. What do you think? Do you think it's worth reading?
Yeah.
Okay, maybe we can find some.
Yeah, warriors! Meow! I'm Gibbet! Over paws! And my tail! I am Warrior Salford! I'm actually my elder probably because I'm so old. I can't catch my snore. I did kill him! I killed a moth! And ate him! Does that count? Does that count, Trent?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Bye, everybody! I'm part of Shadow Clan! But I'm not me!
Bye!
Bye.
We're warriors! Sorry, no green screen, guys. It's in the other room.